Let's take a live look over the Gateway Arch grounds. We have a note about this weekend's Go St. Louis Marathon. The finish line has moved to Market at 14th Street, just west of Soldiers Memorial. The finish line is usually on the riverfront, which is closed this year because of flooding. For updates, check out gostlewis.org. Well, right here in St. Louis, we're getting ready to celebrate a little bit of Italy. We have Barbara Klein here, president of the Italian Film Festival USA. And I mean, just some of the films that I've seen so far, I do not know any Italian at all. But the subtitles just show me that these are incredible films. What genre can we expect to see?
There's a little bit of something for everybody. There's comedies, there's dramas, mystery, romance, and a documentary.
There's a documentary.
Yes.
Okay, all right. Mm-hmm. And I saw this one romance, rom-com. It's pretty hilarious. Let's go ahead, take a little listen, and you guys could just read across the bottom to Put Grandma in the Freezer.
Sovrintendenza mi deve 160.000 euro da un anno. Sapete come pago le mie collaboratrici? Con la pensione di mia nonna.
Okay, so this is the situation. My understanding is we have someone who works in the art world. She's been paying her staff with her grandmother's pension, which is already kind of, you know, sketchy as it is. And then grandma up and dies. Can you tell me a little bit more?
Well, and then she meets the equivalent of an Internal Revenue Service agent, and we have a little bit of romance there and a lot of comedy. Very funny.
I say a little bit of romance and a little bit of a conflict of interest as well.
Yes.
But hey, it all, I hope it works out. Man, this could be messy. Talk about a complicated relationship. We also have another one called Resina or Resin. Can you tell me about that?
Yeah, so that's set in the Dolomites, so the beautiful area in northeastern Italy. And it's a wonderful drama. It's about a woman who returns to her small hometown and helps the local choir. It's beautiful, beautiful scenery.
Mm-hmm. I see that she seems to be really open-minded, just kind of recruiting kind of reluctant guys to be in this choir too.
Yes.
It does seem to be extremely touching, inspiring as well. And tell me a little bit about As Needed.
As Needed. So that's what they say in Italian for quanto basta, for how much you need to add spices and things to your recipe. So it's a very charming comedy about a young man who wants to become a chef and his mentor. So that's our opening night film this Friday at Washington University at 7:30. So I hope everyone can come out. All the screenings are free and open to the public. So I invite everybody to come out and enjoy the films.
And they're also kind of all over the place. Can you tell me about some of the venues we can see these?
Yes, there's 8 of them at Washington University, plus 1 at St. Louis University, and then 3 at each of the St. Louis Community College campuses, Merrimack, Flow Valley, and also Forest Park. So we're all over St. Louis.
All
hopefully
right.
It's convenient. Everyone can come out to at least one screening.
All right, everybody. We have the Italian Film Festival USA of St. Louis. It kicks off April 5th and runs all the way through April 28th. Just call 314-422-3102 or visit italianfilmfests.org. Now let's go ahead and send it back over to Lisa with another